between Everett right now, so we're heading south on I-5 in the state highway in Washington. I-5 in the state right now, so going north we'll go to Vancouver, BC, Canada, and going south to Seattle and California and Oregon. You can turn the music if you like.
It's okay.
It's okay. Now I can clip it now, so it's okay. Yesterday I clip a lot, so you can record and then later just clip some part that you like. Uh oh. So now we are on I-5 in the state going south. So we keep going straight all the way to downtown Seattle and then to Portland, Oregon, and then to Sacramento, California. It will take you all the way down to San Francisco and then San Jose, California, and then Los Angeles and then San Diego and then all the way to Mexico. So this one go straight shot, no traffic lights on the state highways. Right. And if you have two people, you can go on the diamond lane here. It's for two people only. Straight, right? Can you drop me by the you know, CenturyLink field? They have a little transit there. Drop me there. Is it okay with you? It's fine. So you just exit. Is it 160 something? 167? Yeah. You drop me there by the Jackson Street, by the over there, and then they have the light rail there. You can go anywhere. Come every 10 minutes. They come all day, every 10 minutes. So you go there, 10 minutes. So it's not long. Out of wood malls over there.